Wait, it was the Tauntas who caused the break? What the hell happened to them?
I think more than a few of their former subjects came to wonder the same thing.
That thing we read, it was written by the first ever Tanta.
And it sounds like there might still be more of them to find.
Wouldn't hurt to learn more. Guess we could keep an eye out. So, the Tantas had superpowers that they used to keep Athias safe. And the people loved them for it, worshipped them even. But then something changed. Instead of protecting the people, they started making them suffer. And then the break appeared.
An admirably pithy precy.
But it doesn't make any sense. Why would they just go crazy like that?
That's enough for now. Think I'm pretty clued up on the Tanta basics.
Then I suggest we depart. It's about time you learned something new.
Oh, I meant to say, that was good, what you did for Rovian. Haven't seen Auden that happy in a long time.
You two friends?
She tells me things. She's been coming here ever since she could read. She told me all about you. So, which is it? Do you want to go home, or do you want to be a hero? Doesn't matter what you want now.
Oh yeah? How do you figure?
The people have decided to believe in you, so you better not let them down. Now clear off, I've got things to do.
Huh? What's this?
The sly old devil must have slipped it in there when you weren't looking.
Is it true you mean to face Tanta Syla on your own? I must say, you don't look like a girl with a death wish.
Certainly very different from the lower city up here.
Why though? What's so special about this part of town?
These days that it offers just that little extra distance from the break. Anything else you need to do before we leave? Hurry up if you're still not done with what you need to do here.
Let's have a look, shall we? Thanks. Got quite a collection going on now. Pleasure doing business with you.
Anything take your fancy? Nice doing business with you.
Buildings around here look a little shabby. Maybe we could help fix things up.
I'd imagine it's more a lack of materials than a lack of will. Wood, in particular.
Yeah, guess it must be hard finding more if you can't leave the city.
Some people could really do with making themselves more useful, don't you think?
Are you trying to make some kind of a point?
What's the matter, Bob?
It was here. I know it was. Here, and then it disappeared. Yes. It was no small thing. Not to me. No bauble. No. Certainly no trifle.
So he's lost something important? Sorry, my gibberish is patchy.
Yeah, seems like it. Guess we better help him find it.
What? Why?
Never know. Might have something to do with a Tirana.
I suppose. Just don't forget what you're actually meant to be doing.
Wonder where he lost whatever it was.
Well, he did get in a bit of a scuffle with those guards.
Good point. Let's head back over there and take a look.
Buildings here are something else.
Yes. I believe it's where the great and the good of St. Paulian society live. The Balor tree is something of a symbol of the city.
Hey, you're one of the guards from before, right?
Hmm? Oh, you're the one who was with Auden.
Yeah. So Bob, Robian, he didn't drop anything when you were restraining him, did he?
Not that I remember. I did see him coming this way from the upper city a little while back, though. Maybe someone he passed along the way saw something.
Okay. Thanks.
It didn't used to be like that, you know?
So I hear.
He was the one who brought everyone here when the corruption swallowed Janoon. Should have been Tanta Sinta. But he was the only other person she would have trusted to do it. Now look at him. Anyway, listen to me talking your ear off. I'm sure you've got more important things to do. Here. Take this. Thanks for bringing him back to us.
Sure. People sure love Bob, huh?
Yes. Although I still struggle to picture the old him. There's a sort of surface presentability to these people, but they're all a little scruffy around the edges.
Who thinks about fashion at a time like this?
Those who want to escape reality, I'd imagine.
And who do we have here, eh?
Hey, you seen Robian around?
Robian? Oh, Master Kane, you mean. Sorry, young lady.
Oh, no worries. Thanks anyway.
No luck there.
You looking for something?
Hi. You didn't see Robian come this way, did you?
I did, yes. He walked past us a while ago. Dropped this, as a matter of fact.
Huh. Some kind of animal bone, right?
Yes, the one the old man was wearing. But I'm not sure it's what we're looking for.
Excuse me. You didn't see Robian around here, did you?
Robian Keane? Yes, he was pottering about the place not so long ago, in fact. Looking for something, if I'm not mistaken. Then he seemed to have some sort of brainwave and wandered off. Rather put me in mind of the old days, I must say. He used to pace back and forth like a madman when he had something on his mind. Walked holes in many a carpet.
Guess you knew him pretty well.
You could say that, yes. He was something of a mentor of mine. It's a dreadful shame, him having lost his memory to the corruption, but I hold him in the highest regard nonetheless.
Thanks for sharing.
Seems the old man still commands a fair amount of respect, even now.
Yeah, guess he's given a lot for these people. It's like somebody made an entire city out of back alleys.
Which makes them front alleys now, I suppose.
Excuse me, miss? You know the funny old man, don't you?
Oh, you mean Bob?
He dropped this earlier and walked off without noticing.
Oh, nice. I've been looking for this, I think. Thanks. This book is mad old. Can barely even make out the words.
Luckily, the words are none of our concern. Can we hurry up and get it back to him?
Hey, Bob. The thing you were looking for, it was this book, right?
Seemingly not.
For real? But I went all over to find this thing.
Father, I... Oh, sorry. Were you two in the middle of something?
No, all good.
I found this when I was tidying up.
A bookmark?
I made it for him when I was little. I drew us all on it. Father, mother, and there's me.
You found it at last. My heart. My past. Found it. Thank you, Audie, my dear, darling girl.
Better leave him to it. Never stopped thinking about Auden that whole time, huh?
A pity to think that he might still forget her after all he's been through.
You keep in your pocket.
Oh, you mean this?
What is that?
It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away, or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean it could turn what you see into pictures? Of outside support?
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books. Could you bring us pictures?
I don't see why not. Just don't expect too much, okay? I'm not a great photographer.
I don't know what that is, but thank you. I'm so excited.
Okay, so maybe not worth crap. Not really a big camera person, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure they'd be delighted with anything you show them. It's not like they have much else to look forward to. Perhaps it wouldn't be so bad to stop by on occasion, lend them a little cheer.
You're right. It won't cost me much, and I bet it would mean a lot to them. cat.
Well, are you going after it?
What do you want us to find here? You let me here on purpose, didn't you?
Ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
Journey ahead of us. I suggest we make our way to the fortress first. It's not too far from the castle.
You really do know everything, don't you?
No. I simply happen to have looked at the map.
Oh man, not another lock. Boring.
Poor Locke never stood a chance.
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for...
In the frame you go. That's that.
Guess that'll do. Down we go. Careful.
Wait, you're not serious, are you?
Deadly.
Thank you. Might as well pocket this. No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one.
Think fast. You're gonna run.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Gonna sting. Eat shit.
Thank you.
You're not joking, are you?
Look out!
Should come in handy.
You need to tailor your approach.
Whatever helps get this over with.
Don't like the look of this. To heal yourself.
I am very aware of that. Thanks.
You are alive, aren't you? Okay, I'll take that as a bet. Advantage is ours. Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Mentality. Disgrace. That kind of magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already. Yup. All right.
Well, do something. Now's your chance.
On it! You're gonna pay! Got you on your toes now. Let me at him. Ready for this? Time for some pain.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
This should come in handy.